stand. The match is technically Purdue's already. It's a 23-15. Stokum would have to get a fall and then. Be some serious misconduct in order for Notre Dame College to be able to get back in this. But right now I'm at 6. Chris Kasten is from Winnemac, Indiana, with Winnemac High School. Stokum. Kasten is 7-5. Stokum is 7-1. Kirtland, Iowa. Kirtland High School. Dual score, 23-15. Purdue wins the duel. Kasten shoots him off. Luckily, didn't shoot him off at me. He had been dead in the water on that one.
Henceforth giving the duel to the Boilermakers.
Not a bad showing, though, for the Falcons. They win that strong match, they're right back. Now then they're in contention to win this. Kasten has been more active than Stokum, but Stokum's been closer to scoring on two separate occasions. Five seconds left in the second. It's going to be Stokum's choice. He's most likely going to go down. Gonna go down. Kasten trying to sneak a boot in. Kasten hanging on the ankle. He's got to watch that. Trying to take Stokum's arm out. Stokum looking to come out. Is he going to be able to? Kasten with a nice ride here so far. Stokum's coming out now. Stokum's swimming through. Stokum's in a position. Oh! Kasten gets his hips back on top. Kasten's got 30 seconds of riding time. Stokum's got to have a sense of urgency here. He's got to get out in 27 seconds. Kasten's just got to hold him down and get that ride point. Apparently the high school people have left because I don't hear stalling being called. He's 5 seconds away from getting that riding time above a minute. He's got a minute riding time. There's 48 seconds left. Stokum's flat on his stomach. Kasten with a very nice ride here. There's 35 seconds left in the match. They're going to call. Kasten for stalling. So Kasten gets called for stalling. Oh, Stokum's up now. Returns him. Stokum had it. He was out of reversal. Win this for Stokum. Well, it'll actually tie it. Kasten's got the riding time locked up. There's 10 seconds left. Stokum with one move. He can take it to overtime. 5 seconds left. Stokum's able to reverse him. And now Kasten's looking for a head scoop. Kasten's going to be your winner with a 2-0 decision over Don Stokum. Purdue's going to win the duel 26-15, but Purdue and Cox definitely competed.